Hello there, everybody, welcome back to Civilization 5. You join us back in this world war, and to be said, it's going alright, to be honest. It's going alright, only alright. Could be going a lot worse. Get on the sea! Right, so, like I said, I'm just building up an army this side. Well, I can fly that. Fire upon them. Bang them. Pow. Get them on land. They got riflemen, I don't like that. These can swing round. They can swing round. Oh, look at that. And then that can make room. The plan's working. I'm surrounding them. It's going well. I'm bringing some units around still. I'm getting them on the boat because they can come in. Because I've still got these as being a problem. Bam. Bam. I'll be able to take this soon. Fully healed. Can this? I was gonna say it'd be great if it could. That's just there in case, you know, anything happened. I might move this there as well. Get these on the water. They can come round. Pam. Might not need to put them on the water. Snoozy doozy. Oh, hello. See, but I still need units, man. Oh, hello. Right, come on, sort this fucker out. Fire. You can help. Look. Look! Oh my. Just... I must be high, top on demographics. Oh my god, I'm not. I'm not. Hang on, let's have a look at this. Hang on. It's incredible. I'm fighting two wars. This war's the hardest war because obviously they're second. And I have a lot more. But I think I'm getting there with this. Choose production. Let's go. Hang on, what? Jesus, I'm just gonna do that so that I can buy some units. Buy some more musketmen, they seem to be quite handy. Oh my god. Ooh. Fuck. What did they... They might have gone for it. They are strong, those ship the lines. Come on, kill that already. Alright. Let's get the ball rolling.
We have a unit that is on the verge of bid.
Thank you. They can come to me. Yeah. Right, we need to pull some more units in. Pop them there. We're in Navy, you see. Ah, they've gone up. Right now, let's... I've just got loads to consider. We might be able to fire across. And they can. Lovely. Oh, we're going to take this. See this side out. And then that will mean it will give us quite a bit of... Fire! Come on, we've got to win. This is so tough, this side of the war. Moving everybody forward. Moving everyone forward. Moving. Actually, these will be good for when I capture this, and so will that. It's just, it will then give me mainland security, then I won't have to worry about this. Because as soon as they come onto here, then these will be a problem. So give me a bit of breathing space. Right, unit needs all this. Fire on that. Should die. Why are they so strong? I don't get it. Pop. Alright, do we kill this guy? Come on. Might raise that to ground. I'm not sure. It'd be quite a nice footing, if it told. Into Europe. Where the hell's that from? Single unit just can't. It just can't withstand it. And they can go for that when I care, I don't care. It would be so, so hard if America declared war on me as well. But I'm glad they haven't. We've had our war. It's fine. Alright. Fire. Fire. You can go for them. You can come on here. Come on. Come on. We can do this. Kill this fucking unit. Thank God for that. Come on. You can get ready. Another cannon. What else? Surely we must have the most. Oh my God, we don't. Oh yeah, I forgot about this one. Just to make sure. Let's go in there. Great. Right, let's see if they want to make peace. Fucking idiots. Right, now we can start the ball rolling. Oh, how good that feels. So have Spain and a bit of France maybe. So we've taken that. Right. This can come in here and help us out, that'd be nice. That can just stay there and do nothing. They still... Oh. Yeah.